Horizon Mexico can't get enough of you. You're one of the biggest superstars we've ever had. So what if we put you in the Hall of Fame? You're on your way there anyway. Let's just take it one adventure at a time. Gotcha. I'll prep Ramiro for an expedition to the dirt racing outpost. Don't get lost in there.
Oye, amigo!
Ready to head into the jungle?
We need to find a dirt outpost and a certain big cat I've been chasing.
Don't do another one, and I'll have my camera phone ready this time.
In 400 meters, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left.
might not be able to take that thing in competition, but it sure can shake up some speed traps.
Recalculating route. In 400 meters, turn sharp left. In 100 meters, turn sharp left. In 200 meters, turn sharp left. Turn left. 400 meters. Turn sharp left. Turn around when it is safe to do so. You have arrived at your destination.
My friend, are you ready to get going?
Sir Rabbi, you said something about a big cat.
A long story. I tracked it all the way into the jungle, but lost my nodes. Why don't I explain it on the way? First, let's retrace my steps. We head south, across the highway, and over the hills. Vamonos!
I thought big cats would avoid major highways.
Not this one, my friend. Mira. Next, I turned off-road and hit a danger sign on the way into Mulegé. Welcome to Mulegé! My aunt, Tia Rosa, runs a stall in the craft market. She was the one who first told me about the big cat. Now I have your help, I'm sure we'll find it. Next, I went across the bridge and into the jungle. We're getting close.
Hold up, Rami. You owe me a long story.
Perdón, let me explain. I was given coordinates of where this big cat was last sighted, but the plane had mechanical problems on takeoff. I barely got it off the ground.
So you jumped your cargo?
Exacto! I lost everything and I never even saw the cat. But now you're here to help. And it's on the way. Por favor. This is the place! I left my car at the far end of the runway. All my stuff, including my notes, should be in the flight cases. You think you can find them too?
The big cat is a car, right? I'm guessing... Jaguar?
Obviously! Sorry, did I not mention? It's a barn find! Drop me off at my car once you've found it. Found my notes! Tia Rosa said the Jaguar was abandoned by its owner 20 years ago! I've marked out the rough location on your map. Survive any crash. Maybe not getting run over by a car, but
I don't see you getting out to grab it. What were you wearing to fly the plane?
My spare flight suit. What did you think? You can keep it if you like. Sighted in a white barn with a brown door. Have a look around here.
I think we found it.
Finally! It's the XJR-15. Rápido y raro. And a long way from its native habitat in the UK. I wonder how it got here. My friend, I've been looking for this one. Alex wants the biggest dirt racing program Horizon has ever seen. And we are going to give it to him.
Absolutely.
Welcome to Xmal, once the most powerful city in the region. But I'm afraid we missed my friends by about 1,000 years. We'll take this road. Getting close now.
I promised you dirt roads, didn't I? Ale and I used to race buggies around here when we were teenagers. I always won.
I hope you've grown out of your rivalry.
Rivalry? My friend, in Mexico we call that family.
Let's go back across the river. Agua Azul. We're so close now. Keep going.
We're deep in the heart of the jungle now, my friend. It's just us and the wildlife of La Selva. These roads are treacherous, only reached by the most capable cars.
All those that parachute down from cargo planes.
Yeah, those two.
Oh no! We stalled!
Tilt me back, my friend. Big dirt racing fans.
Are those howler monkeys? We didn't have them back in the UK.
Your jungles must be big. Very boring. And here we are. The waterfalls are right around the corner. Cascadas de Agua Azul. What do you think? Is the Mexican jungle good enough for Alex and the best dirt racers in the world?
It's perfect. I just hope the dirt racers are good enough for the Mexican jungle.
Thinking all the way through that jungle, this place would be perfect for dirt racing. Funny! I had the same thought!
Check it out. Horizon Wilds.
A little festival of my own where we celebrate all things dirt racing. Oh, this is going to be good.
I've started you off simple with a few events, and the drivers and fans have challenges to match. So, off you go and get dirty!